Hey guys, it's Brandon, and welcome to another guitar lesson. I've actually had a few of you ask me about the pentatonic scale, ask me to do a lesson around it. So let's just say you already know the pentatonic scale, but you're just trying to figure out how to actually play a song with it. First one I did was Amazing Grace. I just picked the first note was, you know, I just play around with the scale. And, you know, this right here in the middle felt, you know, pretty comfortable, and so I found the note. In the actual song, you got your first two notes are this. So what I did was, since I wasn't very skilled as far as finding the notes, I just would walk up the pentatonic scale like this. And I also did a lot of bending at the time too, because bending meant I didn't have to really navigate the scale very much. I could just bend up and just kind of cheat, you know, so it'd be like this. See how I'm still playing it, but I'm not actually having to move my fingers as much. So that's what I would do. I would just bend a whole lot, and that is why bending became part of what I do all the time. You may notice if you see me play guitar, play solos, I bend a whole lot, and that's just because that's exactly how I started out, and I've just never deviated from it. Now I can actually do it tastefully, but back then I used it to cheat. So you can do it too if you want to until you get comfortable with it. And I'd still have it, you know, bent up, and then I'd go. You have to get your bends just right. Other than that, you could just walk up the scale. Now, the pentatonic scale is not perfect. You will, every now and then, encounter a song where you have to utilize either a sharp or a flat. What I mean by that is the note is gonna go outside of that scale. So, you know, you've got your scale. But you may have a song like Do Lord, and I'll show you that here in a second, that goes outside of that scale. Now, if you're really good at using your ear, you may find that you can actually pick out these songs on the fly, but I usually found myself having to pick stuff out. And if you're having trouble actually picking notes out with your ear, just hum the song to yourself. And you know, find those notes one at a time. If you have to, write it down. If you know how to do tablature, tab it out. That's what I did. If you don't know how to do tabs, I definitely would look up guitar tablature, because that's actually going to be a very helpful tool, especially when you're starting out or if you are learning a song, you can tab it out as you go. Or you can get a free program like Tux Guitar and then just plug in the notes that you're playing. Now, once you've taught yourself the song and you know all the notes, then you can start embellishing it. And what I mean by that is you can, you know, slide up to notes like you saw me doing. At the beginning of a phrase, you know, vibrato. They may seem extra stuff that is just one more thing that you have to remember, but if you incorporate it into your playing, it can help your guitar playing just sound more natural. It doesn't sound so robotic. All right, guys, I hope all of you have a great weekend, and I hope that you'll leave any questions that you have in the comments below. I'll definitely respond to anybody I can and help you any way I can. And if you would love to support my dream of being a musician here on YouTube, then go to patreon.com/BrandonBurch, or you can click that orange P below. You guys have a great one. I'll see you later.